Good morning to everybody. In this section, we are going to see about the Beaufort scale of wind force. It is not a scale which is actually measuring the velocity of an air. It measures the wind condition used by the sailors while shipping. Nowadays, number of ship has been increased. Therefore, these scales have become very popular. Since 1850, many attempt has been made to express the Beaufort scale number in the physical unit by correlating estimating wind force with measured wind speed by anemometer. WMO, which is World Meteorological Organization, still today used a wind speed equivalent, which is also called as WMO code 1100, adopted in 1946. Now we are going to see about historical view. Initially, Commander Francis Beaufort set up the scale of 14 wind forces category in 1806. He numbered from 0 to 13, that is, from calm to strong wind. Then 28th December 1838 modified into 13 wind forces, which is 0 to 12. This became the mandatory for the ship logbook entering in the British Royal Navy. Then this was appeared in the first Board of Trade publication in the Book of Barometer Manual in 1862. In 1846, the Robinson has introduced anemometer worldwide for the coastal and inland weather condition, which is called as Robinson anemometer. He discovered that anemometer measures a higher wind speed when sailing against the wind rather than the sailing with the wind. In 1845 to 1894, more than 30 different scales were published, but it becomes very vague and very difficult. So in 1897, R.H. Curtis of London Meteorological Office published a paper shows the extensive investigation into relation between Beaufort number, velocity of wind measured by the anemometer. And 1906, George C. Simpson calculated mean curve for equivalent wind speed for 5 different British stations. Again, in 1912, Italian Professor Palazzo made an international agreement on wind speed equivalent for Beaufort scale. After World War I, 1921, 11th meeting of IMC, which is International Meteorological Committee, in London adopted the international wind speed equivalents, and in 1923 it is reaffirmed by the IMC by the director in Utrecht. In 1946, 12th meeting of Commission of Synoptic Weather Information in Paris extended up to 17 members, in which these units, meter per second units, has been converted into nautical miles. They have adopted in this region in that time. In 1949, wind speed equivalent were adopted officially in the Dutch Meteorological Ship Logbook, which is also called as Washington Code. In this only, this nautical mile has been recognized and adopted and make an official notification into nautical miles per hour. So for mariners, we are using 13 to 17 numbers only. In 1960, the Paris scale, which was a commission by Synoptic Weather Information, has been abolished. So, 1 nautical is equal to 0.896 statute miles per hour, which is also said to be as 1.944 meter miles per second. 1 kilometer per hour equal to 1,609 statue miles per hour, which of 1 knot equal to 3.6 meter per second. So our nautical miles which we are using here is Thank you.